And new video tonight showing Prince Harry and Meghan Markle just moments before the chase happened in New York City.